We come from Poland, yeah. And we want to hear something about the new products that you have at the moment. Okay. I heard that back is a new one, yeah. 65 meter.
Coś mi zostało, czekaj, okej.
Okej,
okay.
Okay, it's okay. Okay.
Nee, ga alles op de kamer.
It's okay.
He said, you are so handsome, how is it possible?
Your colleagues show it just only you because you're in a pre-war here. That's why.
Okay.
You're almost important, yeah. Almost competent, yeah.
Okay. So we have a high-grade backpack like this, and the rest for weekend use and day pass. This one is made for 100% nylon cordura.
Tiene nylon tortura, materia
más que like AK zippers and Duraflex batteries. It's 65 liters in the main compartment, and we have other 7 and 7.
7 so 7, 7, 7, 14 dodatkowych.
So we totally go to 78.
78 liters,
okay. Okay, it has also a system on the back that can adjust in the height. So you can see that this is the adjuster. It's very easy to adjust it when you're wearing the backpack. You don't need to take it down and make the adjustment and then take it up to your body. Okay. So you can have it on your body, just pull or just pull from here. Yeah.
Okay. Czy to regulacja typowa, tak? Mm-hmm.
Okay.
This comes out if you don't like to have
okay.
it.
Może tak samo to usunąć, jeżeli to... Okay. Wysuwa się z każdej strony.
Mm-hmm. Okay. You have inside a water blader pouch, so you can carry also your water blader.
Element of na pet wodny.
Camelback,
tak?
No?
Camelback,
camelback. Yes. Okay. And you have also access from the bottom to take your shoes inside. Okay. You can divide it in the middle in order to avoid any...
Okay, why is it like... Okay. Czyli jest podzielenie oczywiście na element, który do użycia przyjęcia szybkich elementów i drugi element większy, tak?
Mm-hmm. Okay. So it's a basic military and outdoor backpack.
Czyli używany do typowej wyprawy, wycieczek, aczkolwiek myślę, również do wojska, tak?
No. Militarny outdoorowy.
Tak, militarny outdoorowy, tak. Brakuje mi okresie niektórych, nie? Najlepszy. Może czasem będzie lepiej.
No, so okay. We have the other backpacks. This is for daily use. You can put inside your laptop, your documents.
Codziennego użytku. Również z elementem na laptop, tak?
We have also the camelback pouch in
okay.
inside. You can place here your bottle because it is opening.
It is opening.
Yes.
Możesz nawet telefon czy jakiś smartfon włożyć, żeby kołanie coś głębokie, boczne kieszenie.
And you can place also your wallet in a safe
okay.
place.
Zabezpieczające miejsce na portfel, no?
And we have also this travel bag. It's suitable also for airlines with low cost, so you can place it to the cabin,
okay.
The bottom.
And the volume is directly for for a plane, yeah. Okay.
Yes. So it has
typowy
the volume system,
który praktycznie można powiedzieć pozwala nam na wzięcie dużo elementów, ale jest z rozmiarem do kabiny samolotu, czyli tak naprawdę...
Jako bagaż podręczny.
Jako bagaż podręczny, dokładnie, jako bagaż podręczny.
You have a pouch here for admin, you can place your cards inside.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, you can take this out.
Yes. Czyli w każdym typowym plecaku elementy... Czy to portfel, czy smartfon, czy choćby nawet ładowarka telefonu, nie? Wszystko można zachować.
Is that you have also a small pouch here with lining of tricot in order to avoid scratches on sunglasses on your mobile.
Sunglasses, okay. Bardzo fajnie, nie? Czyli mamy...
Miękka kieszeń, żeby nie porysować
tak,
okularów,
tak, tak. Bardzo miękkie, dokładnie. Dokładnie. Bardzo fajnie. Pomyślamy.
And the main compartment is opening all around.
Okay.
So...
Okay.
Where is
it? Other side.
Here.
Okay.
So you open, if you like, until here in order to take some of your product or of your stuff.
Oh.
But if you want, you can open it like this.
Czyli praktycznie, oczywiście mamy dwa wyloty powietrza. Oczywiście jak myślisz, ewentualnie albo na laptop, albo na camelback.
You can place even 17 inch
Do 17 cali laptopa można włożyć do
plecaka. And we have also this soft velcro pads. Okay. So
tu można przypiąć kieszenie na rzepy, na
tak.
So you can place your pouches for personal belongings,
okay.
Your gun.
Jak, a, dokładnie, choćby nawet broń, nie? Oczywiście, tak, bardzo fajnie. Pomyślane, okej.
Okay. Fajnie. And from the back side you can see that it is really comfortable in this alignment.
Bardzo komfortowy do noszenia.
Get ventilation openings here.
Okej, okay. Z elementami wentylacyjnymi oczywiście z boku, tak?
Tak,
tak, tak. Okej, okay. Nice. Okej. Okay. Okay.
So if you want, we can talk also for the vest, or we can see the new jacket that we...
Maybe new jacket, yeah.
Yeah, because
okay.
It's
okay. For... There's, I think this is also a nice color. Yeah,
yeah, yeah. That's the new okay. Edition
nice.
Of Thunder set.
Okay, yeah.
Because your fitting is a little bit tight.
It's what?
Jacket.
It looks good.
For our...
Because
we have an XL.
Nice color, yeah.
Normally, for us, it's relatively wide, but when I jacketed it on yesterday, relatively tight. So I have to make sure that if I take size
34, kolega dobrze wygląda oczywiście. Kolega dobrze wygląda w tej koszuli, trzeba powiedzieć, nie? Elegancja Francja.
No jest super.
Are you single? Maybe we can try to find the... Oh!
Yes, but no. In Central Europe, yes.
Yeah, I think in Poland, if somewhere like Polish girls will see like you, you know?
No. I'm loyal.
Zapewne będziemy mieć zapytania oczywiście od dziewczyn krowy dogadający nasz program.
Because she's watching the videos.
Yeah, okay. So fajnie. Ja widzę, że bardzo fajnie jakoś.
We have all these colors in this. Some pen pocket openings here,
okay.
You can place your torch.
Okay, torch, okay. Bardzo fajnie. Z elementami na przykład na... Długopis, tak? Tak. Nie, ale fajnie, bardzo fajnie wycięta. Okej. Okay. The price of this one?
The price will be, so retail price around 52
euro.
50
euro, yeah? Okay.
50 euro.
Tak, cena w granicach 200 zł, powiedzmy, nie normalna.
But we have also water repellent coating, like Teflon.
Oh,
so you can take out mud, blood, or some water spoils. So that's good also point for someone.
Is this like special material with UFO cover, or how do you say something like that, or is it Teflon?
It is okay. Teflon, yes.
Teflon.
Yes.
Also fine material.
Yeah.
Teflonowy, no material.
Oh, the jacket one.
Oh, coś ciekawszego, oh. Nie? Na nasze
we have thicker,
naszą zimową Polskę, tak? Zimną Polskę. Nie, fajnie.
So
ocieplaczem oczywiście.
Here it is,
fajna sprawa.
Fleece.
A ile jest takich znanych nam ludzi, którzy noszą tylko i wyłącznie koszulę przez cały rok?
So
cennik jest Marzie.
And we have also all these colors.
Different colors, yes?
Yeah.
It looks really good, yeah. I'm very interested here for that,
yes.
Really, really.
Nice. And it's also too warm.
The nice thing is, this is not a typical normal standard, yeah?
Yes.
There's more bodies here, yeah?
Yes.
That's why, okay.
In our company, this is the key point. We want all the clothes to be nice fitting on body.
Okay.
Even if you are in a small size, even if you are in 3XL.
Okay.
So you can see some of the products that someone who is 3XL wearing the products and feels fit and nice.
It's
not
yes. Yeah, like that.
Even
yeah.
For the pants, we started to keep the form nice.
The form nice,
yeah.
Czyli przecież wszelakie modele czy produkty, które akurat oni mają, są to specjalne, żeby jak typowe body shears, nie? Czyli koszule są odpowiednio
wykrojone
oczywiście, nie? I nawet w rozmiarze XXL, nie? Nawet osoba, która potrzebuje taki rozmiar, będzie równie dobrze w miarę fajnie w tym wyglądać, nie?
Okay.
Czyli dla Przemka coś też znajdziemy tym razem, nie?
Okay. So you know the top product for this
top product, czyli super kurtka. Też bardzo fajnie wygląda.
So, that called the HCP. Heavy cold weather pack. So it's for heavy winter.
What is the water resistant or?
I will, yes.
Okay.
This can stand minus 30-35 degrees.
Oh, to minus 35.
Wow.
Yeah, it's
like Carinthia mixer. Like
yes, but what is the difference?
Okay, what's different then? Dokładnie. Chcieliśmy zobaczyć, jaka jest różnica między...
We use Primaloft. So Primaloft is the top brand on padding.
Okay. Okay.
It is the extreme edition. So we have the ability that is really light.
Mm-hmm.
It is not how to say you are not afraid about the humidity, because most of the padding from other companies,
yes,
after some hours in humidity, they are getting like this.
Okay.
And you feel the weight and the thickness. This can stand as it is for all the time. And after that, it's full waterproof.
This is a patent product material that you have? Or
it is, eh?
Okay.
Yeah.
To mają inne zupełnie rozwiązanie materiałów patentowanych przez własną kurtkę, która się właśnie różni od tej kurtki, o której ty mówiłeś.
Okej. Okay.
Okej, no problem. Mam to wzmocnione czymś się.
Windstopper and for the snow, okay, for protection.
Tak, akurat windstopperowy, tak?
Okay. Full nylon lining.
Nylon lining. Co to jest za materiał? To jest wolny tłumaczenie na polski.
Jak?
Nylon lining.
To nylon.
Nylon, tak? Okay.
It's very friendly on body and keeps you warm all the time.
Oh.
Because polyester goes outside the...
Yeah, polyester goes outside. Okay.
Okay. It is, as I said, it is full waterproof. That's a difference than Carinthia.
Carinthia. Różnica jest z tym, że to akurat to nie jest tylko water resistant, tylko waterproof. Czyli faktycznie...
It is 10,000 mm waterproof.
Okay.
And 5,000 grams breathable.
Oh,
okay. So it's one of the high level. The hood is detachable. You can take out, and also it is filled with padding too.
Yes, nice. I see it first. You put it out directly.
Put out and nice. With zipper.
Nice.
It has plenty of pockets here. Here we have cargo pockets in this point. And also hand pockets.
This is of course nice one here with grease.
Yes.
This is also your product?
Yes.
Okay.
This own product, own pattern.
Okay. Wow. Wow.
So all this jacket comes in a compression sack.
Oh, okay.
So you can place it all inside here.
Kurtkę praktycznie dostajemy...
Kompresuje się do takiego...
Dokładnie. Do takiego rozmiaru, nie? To jest ciekawe, nie? Bardzo fajnie.
And together with this jacket, we have the pants.
Oh. Lubię przy okazji, można zakupić spodnie specjalne.
So this has also inside padding of Primaloft, can stand minus 20-25 degrees.
Okay, minus 20-25,
you can wear it individual or over another pant.
Oh,
so
okay.
It has the ventilation opening here.
Bardzo fajnie, bardzo fajnie.
YKK zippers, of course.
Okay.
Cargo pockets, some hand pockets in order to place your personal belongings.
Wzmocnione elementy akurat, nie?
And we have also the opening here to...
Okay. Do połowy wręcz można otworzyć, nie? Bardzo fajnie, nie? Super wygląda.
Spoko.
Also with the compression...
również w takim worku praktycznie do...
Kompresyjnego.
Bardzo fajnie, bardzo fajnie. Super.
This is the main idea of the products. So you can see that we are the main...
We have the
top fit, the bottom to the head. And we have also the casual.